Well, we haven't seen a replica of one of these, I don't think, at all. This is the Mad Max police bike. Yeah, that's nicely done. Gee, $5,000. I would have bought that. Keep it going. We had a few of there's a few of these. Not real popular in the US. Okay. I'm sure there's about four of them or something like that. We'll see what the other ones go for. Gee, I'd sooner have the Mad Max one.